New York City is truly the best place for a successful shopping spree. You can find everything here, from designer brands, little boutique stores, vintage shops, outlet malls, and much, much more. Today, I'm going to show you my favorite places to get an incredible deal in New York. New York is a very expensive city, so you really have to be strategic when you're budget shopping because it can go wrong very quickly, but if you stick to the places I'm going to show you in this video, it's going to be great for you. You're going to get some designer clothes at a low price, but first I'm going to share some tips on what you should know before shopping at any store in New York, including the budget stores that I'm going to show you today. Number one is taxes. Our sales tax is 8.875. The sales tax only applies when the individual item is valued at $110 or more. So if you target your shopping at items under $110, then you avoid that almost 9% tax and can save a ton of money, because 9% is like a big amount if you think about it. And unlike Europe, the sales tax is not on the price tag when you're in the store. So keep that in mind. If the item is over $110, the sales tax will be added to that. It's not already included in the price tag. Secondly, opening store times are flexible in Manhattan. Of course, there are stores that are open 24 hours. However, most stores are open from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Saturday, and then 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. on Sundays. All right, so those are all my tips. Let's get started on our shopping spree of New York City. One of New York's best kept secrets is here in Century 21. This is really a New York icon. New Yorkers love this place because here you can get designer clothes for up to 80% off. I really love this place specifically for their accessories though. They have awesome purses, jewelry, sunglasses. This is the spot to come if you're looking for something like Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Coach, Marc Jacobs, anything that's big brand name at a discounted price. They have great men's and women's clothes, and I really recommend coming to the Day Street location because that's their flagship store. And when I say flagship store, I mean it's their largest store, it's their original store. There are a few Century 21s in New York. I'll link all of those below on my map that you can take with you. That's all the best budget spots in the city. But I definitely recommend coming to this one when you're here in New York. Not a lot of people are aware of this because they normally just look for stores. But in New York, there's something that is called sample sales. Now, sample sales are one of the best way to get designer goods at a low price. And essentially what this is the designer opens a pop-up shop. And what I mean by pop-up shop is it's a store that only exists for a day or a week or a very short period of time that's highlighting a certain look, and it's gonna be gone. So you need to catch these quick. And they'll put a bunch of items in there that they're selling at a lower price. Now, a lot of these are invitation only, but there are ways to go to ones that are open to the public. There's a website called Chic Me that gives you all of the sample sales that are happening in the city. I'm going to link that below, but I highly recommend checking that out, seeing which designers are doing sample sales while you're visiting, or if you live here, you can just check it out all the time. Sign up for their email list and they'll notify you whenever they're having one. And you can get awesome quality clothing, accessories, purses, shoes, and much, much more at a very low, low price. If you are a shopping lover, then you absolutely must come to Soho. The two major streets that have the best shopping are Broadway and Prince Street. So feel free to explore around there. Now, the thing is, a lot of the places around here are definitely not budget, but if you like shopping, it's a place that you definitely cannot miss when you come to New York. Now, there are three major stores that are chains, and you've probably heard of them. H&M, Bershka, and TopShop. Now, H&M, if you're an American, you're very familiar with H&M. TopShop is the European version of H&M. It's kind of like Zara, but a little bit cheaper. And then Bershka is the Spanish version of H&M. That's how I'm comparing it, because it reminds me of it with styles. Very trendy, very young. It's my go-to place for shopping. However, it's not always budget, so keep that in mind, but you can find really good deals at all of these stores. So if you're from a small town, you don't have one of these stores in where you live, definitely come here in New York. You're gonna love the style. It's like everything you see celebrities wearing today is what you'll find in Topshop, Bershka, and H&M. Now, another great option for budget shopping in New York is secondhand stores. Now, I know what you're thinking. Maybe you have not the best thoughts of secondhand stores, but the thing is, in New York, vintage and thrift shopping is super popular, and you can find really great things for super low prices. I'm gonna show you a few of my favorite vintage or thrift shops here, and you can get designer brands for super low. But let's start with this one, which is City Opera Thrift Shop. This is the only thrift shop that donates a portion of their revenue to the arts. In fact, all sales go to the creation of costumes for the New York Opera. The styles they have in here are exceptional. They have great women's and men's clothing for very low price tag. You can get things for as low as $5 to $10. And I'm talking like dresses, tops, and they are very lightly used. So it's not worn out, it doesn't look old, it looks very stylish. And some of the items are designer. The upstairs floor is also all furniture and dishes and things to decorate your house with. But while I was in there checking that out, man, they got me good, because I had to get this adorable little book bag to hold my filming equipment. And this is a leather bag, and it was only $25. I mean, in a normal store, you would be paying like $80 for this. A great place to come, a little bit outside the normal shopping area, but I'm gonna show you another thrift shop that's nearby that you can stop at after this one, so I'll see you at that one next. Boom, we are at our next location. It's literally only a block from City Opera Thrift Shop. This one's called Vintage Thrift Shop, and it's one of the best thrift shops in Manhattan. These guys only keep what meets their strict criteria for what is vintage and used, and donates all of the rest. Here you're gonna find incredible women's clothes, but also things all the way from furniture to kitchenware. They really have it all here. But what fascinates me the most about this place is they have incredible designer brands for as little as $40. I saw a Chanel shirt in here for $45. And it was very good quality. One thing to keep in mind at this spot is that they are closed on Saturdays. I know, it's upsetting to me too. So don't come here on a Saturday, because they're not gonna be open. All sales from this spot benefit the United Jewish Council of the East Side. They also have an East Side location, which is worth going to for men and women's wear. So make sure you check that out when you come here. It is absolutely fabulous. At Nordstrom Rack, you'll find all of the items that either are out of season or they overstocked at the regular Nordstrom. Now, this is very similar to Century 21, so you'll find a lot of discount designer items for lower prices. They have great shoe selection, bags, accessories. They even have a beauty department, and they have men's and women's clothing here. It's in Union Square, which is another great area to go shopping here in New York. This is definitely one of the best budget spots in this area, but Union Square is worth coming to just for seeing the sights here. They have a great park in the center where they often have farmers markets on weekends. So worth coming, whether or not you're coming to Nordstrom Rack. The cheapest store I've ever seen in New York is here. It's called Goldwater Thrift. Honestly, I don't know how they make money, but this place is killing it. It's rare to find anything that's over $25. That's right, over $25. The average price here is around $10. You can even buy shoes for as little as $5. That's in great condition. This is a thrift shop, so it is secondhand, but all of it is lightly used. They also have great jewelry, purses, shoes, tons of dresses. This is all women's wear, and it's a little tiny boutique shop. This is located in the East Village, which is a thrift or vintage lover's dream. There are so many awesome thrift shops here. A few of the great ones are L Train Vintage and Tokyo 7. However, they are just lined all over the area, so feel free to spend a lot of time here if you're a vintage or thrift shopping lover. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, remember to subscribe. Watch my other NYC videos. And by the way, I have a whole playlist on NYC on a budget. So if you are on a budget, this playlist is absolutely for you. I'll see you next time.